Welcome back to another Mouse Mansion tutorial. Today we are making little stove heaters from empty toilet paper rolls. This is everything you will need: an empty toilet paper roll, gray and brown paint and brushes, glue, ribbon or lace, scissors, cardboard or thick paper, and some little beads or buttons. Important, I am using some serious tools in this tutorial. Always ask an adult to assist you. Alright, let's start. Grab the empty roll and cut out approximately 1/3 off. This piece you will use for the little door. Cut a smaller square and make two of the edges a little bit rounder. Now glue the door on the roll. On the top and the bottom, I glue a piece of ribbon on the roll. If you don't have any ribbon or lace, you can also use a long string of cardboard or paper. Now it's time to paint a little heater. I used the gray paint, but you can also choose another color. Let this dry for a while, and in the meantime I make a chimney pipe from a big straw. You can also use a regular, smaller straw if you like to. Like everything in the Mouse Mansion, the stove heater has to be a little bit older and dirtier. I am doing this by painting the heater with some really watery brown paint. Alright, now the door needs a little handle. You can use a little hook, like I am doing here, but you can also use a tiny bead. For the hinges, I use really small, tall beads. At the bottom of the heater, I glue four bigger beads and a big button on the top to finish it off. The last step is to make the chimney pipe look a little bit older and attach it with the glue to the stove heater. Look, now it's finished! Are you already subscribed to my channel? You can subscribe by clicking the red subscribe button. And let me know if you have any questions. Bye bye!